They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can I learn guitar and piano together? If you're brand new to both instruments with zero musical experience, I would suggest finding a piano teacher. Why not a guitar teacher? If you go to a piano teacher, you will most likely have sheet music sat down in front of you while learning chords and scales. Eventually you will start practicing studies that will teach right and left hand independence. While doing this, you will start training your ears to hear tones and intervals as you learn scales and how to build chords in all keys. I think this is an important start to a budding musician. As you're learning piano, you're learning the language of music and how to read it. If you go to a guitar teacher, chances are you won't learn any of that at first. Some guitar teachers are great at playing guitar and teaching students how to play songs, which is great, don't get me wrong. But a lot of these guys don't understand music theory beyond the basics. By learning piano in the language of music, you can pick up a guitar and go on and find myriad guitar teachers of all skill levels and learn the techniques of guitar, while applying the language of music that you're learning during piano lessons. I'm currently teaching myself piano after playing guitar most of my life. And while my sight reading is rusty, being able to read music and understanding the language of music has been making aspects of learning piano a bit easier. Where I struggle is with right and left hand independence. In my brain, playing piano means reversing the roles my hands play while using a guitar. Something I believe would have been easier to overcome if I had started playing both instruments together. Or started with piano and moved to guitar. Whatever the case, learning an instrument is fun and challenging. Don't be discouraged. You will get better as long as you put a bit of time in on both each week. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.